This is Bubba from the police. We have an accident right here. I could only guess what happened. Cops on scene. Are you okay? All right. Hey, not much. What's going on with you?
Not much. How
are
you
been? Been pretty good. Just got out of the hospital.
Yeah, what's
the
matter?
They thought I had a heart attack, but it turned out that my esophagus cramped up.
Oh, well, that's better than a heart attack, I guess.
No, it's not.
It's not?
No. The esophagus is the throat.
Well, I know what it is, but I mean, I think I'd rather have that than a heart attack problem.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they kept me overnight, and they did some tests and determined that my heart's still in good shape.
Good.
I can see you got a little accident.
Yeah, it's not an injury. Everybody's okay.
Everyone's okay until a couple hours later.
Man, were you by yourself? This is just an exchange form, okay? That's all your information, his information. If you read the back, you're gonna have to fill out an Oregon State crash form, okay?
All right.
You can pick one up at precinct up the street, or I think you can download them online now, fill it out, mail it in. Be sure you do that, because if like, you do and you don't, DMV will suspend the person who didn't file the report. So it says 72 hours, not counting weekends or holidays, so. Sometime next week, if you have it in,
yeah,
you'll be fine. It tells you everything you got to do. Toes are coming. The way the toes work, they'll take it anywhere that you want them to take it. If they take it anywhere other than back to their lot, you have to pay them to put it down. Maybe say take it home, they'll do that, but you got to pay them. Usually get reimbursed through insurance if you have that coverage. But if you just say take it to your lot, we'll look at it there, then you don't have to pay them right now. But that's something, it's your choice. It's just, understand they're not going to put it down without payment if they don't want something. Okay? That's it. Toes are on the way. I would get anything of value out of your vehicle when they get here. Just to be on the safe side. And they usually like, if you want them to keep it, they usually like the ignition key. Because if they have to move it around, they're going to keep it, they're going to charge it. Questions? Otherwise, what you do is you call your insurance company, you tell them what happened. You call your company, tell them what happened. Two companies get together and they determine what they're going to do.
21, 21, 10, 11.
Any questions? So we'll just wait for the toes and you go. Good thing is nobody's hurt.
Yeah,
but cars can be replaced and fixed. So.
One of my favorite sayings, cars can be replaced, people can't.
Yeah, exactly. You know, it's traumatic. You know, it's not an everyday occurrence. Bottom line, nobody's seriously injured. So, just be sure you guys make sure you fill out those crash forms. There's a stack of them in the office at North Precinct. Or I'm pretty sure you can download them.
What I usually suggest people to do is go into DMV, fill it out there, and then just turn it in there. So is a pickup drivable? No.
Yeah, don't force it.
Also, another thing that I suggest is both people take pictures of their car and the other person's car. No, it's his right there.
We can't get a new car. And I wouldn't be there.
How you doing?
Hi. So, young man, have you kind of thought about where you want him to take it?
This is your
question. Oh, okay.
I have no idea.
Like, well, I'll tell you what I told him. Tell them you'll take it anywhere that you want them to. But if they take it anywhere other than back to their lot, you got to pay them. Okay, and they'll happily do that, but you've got to be able to pay them or they're not going to put it down. You can usually get reimbursed of insurance. But, like, if you just say take it to your lot, insurance will come look at it there.
Okay, they can just do that.
Then you don't have to pay them.
Yeah,
but storage starts.
Right.
But usually that's covered by insurance.
Something
to think about.
Yeah, I guess whoever, who do you guys use?
Well, whoever's up, they'll show up here.
Right. Mm-hmm. I mean, you guys usually have people that you guys.
We have, there's a list,
and
it's just our dispatchers call who's ever next on the list.
Okay.
That works this area.
Okay.
I don't know who that is yet.
There's one of them. There's two of them. Hey, ma'am, it's good to get pictures of both the vehicles, the damage to both of them.
Yeah, well, my son took a bunch of pictures, he said.
Yeah, I know. No.
Out of steel.
They don't have the fatalities that they used to either.
No.
See, I wouldn't tow that.
he's going to have our insurance company tow it.
Yeah. How you doing?
Hi.
It's all right. Thank you. for
Take care, pal.
Robert, see ya.
All right, see ya.